And the Britt Music and Arts Festival says it received a written acceptance of their offer on the United States Hotel building yesterday. It says it now has 60 days for due diligence, which includes conducting inspections, working with structural engineers, and more. After inspections, the county will take it to the commissioners for a final sign-off. Britt says it was looking forward to the new opportunities that come with the purchase.